Welcome back, everybody. It's another week, another video. So we had the Porsche Cup challenge. We did that. So we figured, hey, let's just roll that into an official Porsche Cup race. Now, the first one we jumped into is the open race. That didn't go so well. In fact, it didn't even make it past three corners before we were out of there. So we decided, hey, let's just park it for that time period, jump in on the next fix section. We got into the next fix race, and boy, was that a completely different race. Solid times. We had a lot of fun. There wasn't a whole lot of door banging, but there was still very good racing towards the pointy end of the field. So we'll take that. But this is the, you know, this is how we're going to go. We're going to keep getting better. We're going to keep making these improvements. And then you never know, that win in the P-Cup or the next win in the P-Cup will show up very soon. But the goal was to get back and doing more racing. And that's exactly what we're doing. So enjoy the race. And then I'll see you on the other side.
P2, the track temp is 117. The air temp is 83 Fahrenheit. All right, Sky, get ready. Green, green, green. All right. Still there. Still with you. Hold your line. Still there. He's still there.
Ah, oh, God, okay. Dude.
Let's get settled in.
I knew it. Well, great. Won't see you play.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. The car behind's pitting now. Yellow flag, P12.
That was a major bummer, man. Definitely had a chance at a good one here.
Fastest lap for Story, 110.19. Mm-hmm. is now 0.42.
Power your left.
Yellow flag.
Clear left.
The lap time was at 1:12.33. Nice pass.
Dude. Fuck you. Dude, bro, watch the rejoin, man. Can't cut down when you're 30 miles per kid. Come on. That's twice you fucked my race, dude.
We've been called into the pits by the stewards for repairs.
Jesus Christ. It's not me, dick. You came off the fucking curb, down onto the track, onto the racing line at way less speed. Even my fault, dude. Get some fucking glasses.
The track temp is 99. The air temp is 17 Fahrenheit. B9, be ready. For it.
Car on your right. Still there, right side clear.
Woo!
Left side.
Missed that one. Here we go. That's what we wanted to avoid.
Hey, this last one, why are you doing this?
Well done, Scott.
Still with you. Clear on the right.
God. All right, come on. I knew that bus stop was always trouble in the beginning. Regroup. All right. Tires getting a little better now. One more cautious lap here.
Seventh position.
Be careful.
Let's not push it. Oh boy, it's going off, man. Let's see if we can put some clean ones here.
The leader's just done it. 111.88. Awesome stuff, mate. Keep it coming. The guy behind has just done it, 110.93.
Maybe we can get some draft here. Maybe. We just don't want to lose touch with these guys. The guys behind me are duking it out, so let's keep focus forward.
Done at 109.74.
The Let's get some drive, baby. It's all right. In the draft, we gotta break a little harder, a little bit earlier. Extra speed. Am I smoothest through there?
Matching race pace, 74. The car in front of lap time is at 109.34. The guy behind is just
a little harder on the brakes there.
57.
Let's just move ones in.
You've just done a 109.78. Salt in front is now 0.8.
Whew, all right. There's been a lot of focus, a lot of... Oh, come on, bus stop. You're trying to kill me, I know. It wants to kill me. We're gonna have to take it easy, man. The freaking bus stop. I want to catch it. I was right there with these guys, but this is, man. If I keep screwing this bus stop up, that's gonna be it for me. Better.
Okay,
Much better. Much better. That felt much more like off than on the other. Smooth application. Be like a quarter of the way now. 9 minutes. I'm closing in on halfway. I mean, you keep putting these laps together, and you just keep getting through the bus stop, really. That's the main thing. Sheesh. Oh, shit. They're duking it out up there.
Okay, Scott. The next car is Cohen. The gap behind is now 1.7.
Oh, God, please don't let me get inside the car. I think I need to get that a bit wider and a bit later. We're definitely picking up some speed here off these guys. Oh, big nerves. Man, they really got off that early. It's a lot of focus right now. It is a lot of focus. Old boy decided to join the party here. We got a big gap after that.
Hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. You're halfway home, your fuel is fine, sector 2 is 0.32 off the base.
He closed me there. Oh boy.
Left side's clear.
Oh, this is intense. Can the next lap be the last one?
Can I have it, please? Thank you so much.
Oh, yeah.
Lap time was 110.52. Warned about track limits.
Yes, I know.
He's on your left. Left side's clear.
Yes.
Okay, Scott, there's a car in.
Sam, fuck up. Alright.
The gap to Sol ahead is increasing. It's now 1.3 seconds.
Alright, focus. Alright, let's bring them back in. Good laps here. Ooh, man, these tires are hot. Woo, summer! Oof. Man, it's gonna need to maybe hold up a little bit harder going into that bus stop right now. She's getting slick out here, boys. That corner felt a little bit better. We're coming off the brake and then right back on the gas. I see these guys about. Just a little bit again, bring me back in. Come on, you guys got it. Oh, that line I'm taking is not a good one, man. Door that 108s, man. That's like big boy shit. Damn, bust out. I'm so scared to go through that now. Oh, you guys doing it again up here? Yep. Nope, this is somebody else. Daniel, you got the way, buddy.
Your lap time was 110.38.
Little 5-7 minutes left here or so.
The gap behind is now 2.5 seconds.
5 laps? I can do that. shit. Somebody fuck up. Okay, I don't know who that was.
Thank you, Obi.
Take the off track. Yes, yes, I know. I let off the brakes a little too, or got on the gas a little too soon there, I think.
6 seconds.
A combination of both. Not the last corner we wanted. I haven't been talking much because this has been a full focus, man. We have a little draft this time, so we gotta be careful. Always gonna let me by. Thanks, bud. Start duking it out there. Start duking it out there. Bring me into it.
Shot him.
On.
pace in sector 1. Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace. We're a tenth off the pace in sector 3.
Alright. Come on, bring it home, baby. Bring it home. Bus stop and then home. Bus stop. Sweeping carousel. Bring it home. And don't miss the last corners either.
Thank you, sir.
Oh! He messed up on that last corner. I thought I was gonna get him. Fourth place, though.
Good race, guys. Good Thank drive. You, Matteo.
Whew! Little fix action, second split, not bad. And look at that, we lost 74 in the first and put 81 here. A little bit of SR, my goodness. Those two offs killed us on that. We're getting better. Not bad though. Fourth place finish, we'll take that. 109.3, man, almost as fast as the fastest lap. But I have not run this quick ever here, and this is on the fix, not even the open. Happy with myself. Much improvement this week. I couldn't even get below 110s start of this week, and that was big effort. And this, honestly, I felt I still had some of the tank running those 109s. That's great. I had a couple 109s in the race as well. So the improvement's coming. Seat time, man. That's what it's got to be. I've had more seat time this week than I have had in the last couple months, really, it feels like. But this is good. This is good. All right, let's close this out. All right, so in the end, we had a net gain of IR. Remember, IR doesn't matter, but it's still nice to see the result. It was nice to have a, you know, open race where I got wrecked third corner in to then come back in here, avoid the early crash because there was one, and just have a nice solid race, put in fast laps, was hanging with the top guys, and then I made a couple mistakes and I got that gap, and then I just kind of lost touch with them. They came back to me a little bit, but in the end, I just didn't have those last couple tenths to hang with them. It's too bad. I think we could have had a good race, but what we can take away from this one is that we've improved a lot this week in the car alone. We still have lots of things to do. Going to run some drills this week. Going to get another set in. And then, then we're going to switch gears and get into IMSA racing. That'll be fun. So looking forward to that. And we will catch you on the next one.